Hey guys, this is Mika. So this is protective style number 3, and I think it's Wednesday today. Wednesday or Thursday, one of them. And I don't know if some of you guys know this or not, but I do have dry scalp issues, and for the past couple days, like yesterday and today, my scalp has been itching me a lot, and I've been trying not to scratch it. Like, I've been going like this so that, you know, I don't flake my hair or whatever. And, you know, some say you should oil or grease your scalp, whatever. Some say you shouldn't, but I'm going to use coconut oil as opposed to grease, because someone recently told me that if you have dry scalp, it is okay to moisturize it, but just don't use grease, which will clog your pores, whereas coconut oil and olive oil will not clog your pores. So, this is my coconut oil. I've had this for a while, so that's why it, like, looks beat up. And this is my infamous brush that I use for everything. So I already kind of started the front here. I'm just gonna show you guys how I'm moisturizing my scalp without messing up my braids. I'm just putting it in the part. Okay, I already did the front here, and now I'm going to do this side. Just dab it just a little bit, and coconut oil, a lot of people don't like to use it, especially when they live up north, because it can turn into a solid. But I live in South Florida, and even though it's February, for some reason it is 80 degrees outside, so I'm not too worried about it turning into a solid on me. Okay, so that's pretty much it, and then I'm just gonna, just so that it doesn't look like weird. And I didn't apply any more oil, I'm just brushing it down, kind of. Okay, and now for the front. Mm-hmm. Signature. Now my scalp feels much better, and when I was putting this in here, I wasn't dipping it, I just let the very tip of the brush touch the very top of the oil. So now I'm going to can massage a little bit if you want, but now I'm going to put a scarf on to help my hair lay down, because it's starting to frizz up a little bit. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that, and yeah, so again, I hope this helps. So you guys have so good.